What is up, everybody? My name is Default Dude, and today I'm starting to consider that I should practice my openings before I start talking. What is up, everybody? My name is Default Dude. Today I'm playing Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby, or Derby, however that word is said. I've heard it both ways. One of the two. Take your pick. Just whichever you prefer, pretend I said that one. So recently, I've been playing a lot of Kingdom Hearts. While I was on holiday, I bought the 1.5 and 2.5 HD remaster. So that's got Kingdom Hearts 1, 2, Chain of Memories, 358 over 2 days, whatever that one's called, Birth by Sleep, and Recoded on it. And I've played through 1 and Chain of Memories, and I've started playing 2, and I've just got to the bit where you first reach the Hundred Acre Wood of the Winnie the Pooh world. And I was just thinking that the Hundred Acre Wood worlds are quite possibly my favourite worlds in those games, because you just take a break from all the questing and killing and repetitive combat. I do like the combat, though, so that's not much of an issue. It's just nice to kick back and relax with Winnie the Pooh, Tigger, Piglet, the whole gang, and just play some mini-games, just relax for a little bit, and it's really nice. And then I heard about this game on thetumblr.com. And it may look happy and fun on the outside, but apparently it's one of the hardest games out there. And, like, people do speedruns of it that take, like, 3 hours or something. Something ridiculous like that. Where's my phone? I need that to keep track of time. It is, like, 10:30. Got it. It's like 10:30 at the moment, so I need to keep this video as short as possible. Nope, sorry, it's 10 to 11. Not as short as possible, but like 30 minutes, and then I'll cut it off. So, I'm just going to jump straight into this. How to play. Try to score home runs off your pals from 100 Acre Wood. Move Pooh with the mouse, keep your eye on the ball, take aim, and click to swing. Try to hit the ball with the middle of the bat to really make it fly. Move through levels and any bonus points. Clear a level by hitting the target number of home runs shown on this screen. Got it. After you clear a level, you can cross the next one from the level select screen. The more home runs you hit, the farther they fly. And the farther they fly, the more bonus points you'll earn. Valuable bonus points will help you boost your skills. Check out results on the screen. Power increases power to hit the ball further. Increasing contact makes it easier to hit the ball. Speed helps people move quickly, so even curveballs are more easy to hit. Dope. Right. Stage 1, Eeyore. I love Eeyore. Okay, great, first try. Perhaps you would like to work. You can see him barely twitching. Okay, what I intended to do was this. This. What I intended to do was this. Off to a great start. Hold on. I must have missed something in the instructions. Move through with the mouse, keep around the ball, take aim, and click to swing. What am I doing wrong? This. Whoever designed this game hates people. Fucking hell, I wasn't even looking. I don't know how I did that. Got 1 out of 10 or something just then? Fucking hell. And a swing, and a miss. Swing, bada 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 bada, swing, bada. I see what I was doing wrong. You're supposed to hold down the click instead of just tapping it. I'm good at sports. There we go, that's what I like to see. This game ain't so bad. Ooh, that's one more. I got the requirement, technically a pass. Level cleared. Alright, okay, I think I get it. So the mistake I was making is that I was just being a goobus who didn't pay attention to the rules. A real goof boy. A real dumb head. My insults are solid gold, lumpy. Elephant. Only gotta get 5 and it gives me, what, 15? 14? This ain't so bad. I can't imagine this game being one of those things that takes 3 hours. I must have misread something. Because, I mean, obviously the ball's gonna get faster each time, and it's gonna get harder to predict where. It's gonna get harder to predict which bit they throw it at. But it's still just, you know, timed swinging. And I can't even do that right. Motherfucker. Alright, that one was on me. Oh, come on. How does baseball work? Because don't crowds of people watch baseball? So how can you go for a home run without running the risk of clobbering some innocent bystander? I mean, I wouldn't say they're bystanders, they're audience members, because I mean... Actually, I guess they would be bystanders if the ball did hit. So that's a great way to end, is to miss the ball. It's a great way to end that level, is to just miss the ball, the thing. I don't know what it's called, a bat? It's called a bat, I know what it's called. I'm not entirely stupid. Piglet? The ball must be bigger than he is, he's tiny. Yeah, so it's just getting faster each time. Much faster. Nice, straight down the middle. This is easy. Probably complete this entire game in one sitting. Piglet, you pussy punk bitch! I'm going to beat you with this bat. That's what I like to see. Watch your back, Piglet. You did that on purpose, little shit. Can I just move him over here? Just clobber him over the head with this fucking hunk of wood. I think I just saw an ant. An ant. I am good at the English. I really have no idea how baseball works, though. How do you score points in baseball? Oops. Right, is it based on how far you get it, or thing? Isn't the 3 strikes and you're out thing from baseball? God, imagine if that was in this game. And I fail the last one, that seems in track with what I've been doing. Kanga and Roo. Whatever happened to Winnie the Pooh? Just sort of disappeared. Jesus Christ. I I'm going to beat you within an inch of your life with this bat. Can you eat kangaroo? Asking for a friend. Motherfucker. I will not have myself embarrassed publicly by a fucking kangaroo. Oh, you mother flippin' fandango son of a bitch. Foul ball? It's two against one. That should be a foul. I know all the rules of baseball. Oh, you I have no words to describe my hate for you at the moment. Oh, there's another one. I can do it again. Oh, that's right. There's something you can upgrade shit, right? Status, maybe? Yes, here it is. Let's upgrade everything once. And let's go back and forth on these. 10,000 points? Hot diggity shit. Right, now I'm prepared to take on Kangaroo again and win this time. For real. And not embarrass myself like a piece of shit. Angry. There we go. Almost straight down the middle. That's what I like to see. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. I'm getting very angry at a selection of children's book characters. Where's Christopher Robin? Why don't they make you play as Christopher Robin? Where the fuck are Winnie the Pooh's eyes? Where are his eyes? I can't tell if you can see his eyes for a split second there or not. Maybe that's why he's playing this hell game. To get his eyes back. Yes. I think I'm gonna miss a slow one like that. Get on my level, bitch. This tune is catchy. Oh, you slippery fucker. Oh, what a lovely game. I'm happy. I'm chill. I'm fine. I'm at peace with myself. I'm the best I've been in years. I'm going to kill you with a baseball bat. I'm going to hit you with it, and you will die. There we go. Easy peas, squeezy squeeze lemons, I like to say. I apologize for any insults I may have said towards you, Miss... What's her surname? Kanga is her name. Roo is the little one's name. Is his name... Is her name Kanga Roo? And then his name is Roo Roo? Or what? Because I think Rabbit's just called Rabbit. Owl is just called Owl. Granted, the tiger is called Tigger. Christopher Robin is a human boy and has a human boy name. Oh... It's fine. Because I'm at peace. There we go. Oh, doesn't matter. I did it. This game's easy. It's not going to take 3 hours to do this. Definitely not. And I got a bunch of points then as well. Rabbit. Go with power, because I hate when I just barely undershoot. Alright, and I can nearly upgrade again. Got 2,800 points. Wabbit! It's Wabbit season. Oh, that's not fair. Really, that's just... It's just not fair. Oh. Faked me out. come. This game isn't frustrating at all. In fact, I would argue that this game is in fact relaxing. I'm going to punch Rabbit in the head. There we go, I've only got a score. The next 15, I can miss 5 or something? Shit, that's one. Got an itchy trigger finger. Oh, screw your rules. What even is baseball? It's a sport for chumps. I'm a lot tenser than I should be playing this game. Oh, I can't do it anymore either. There we go, a nice solid hit. I think my problem with this one is that I keep faking myself out, thinking it's gonna come earlier than it is. Foul. Just barely a foul. Oh, you see, I did it again. Alright, that one, what can I say? I'm bad at games. Oh, now listen here, you tricky son of a bitch. Throw it underarm. Go easy on me, I'm a beginner. Oh. I've watched too much Friends recently. It's too bad it amounts to nothing. I'm 10 below what I should be. Not bad, I still get points for that, right? I can deal with that, because I'm calm. Status. Make it easier to hit the ball. Every time I get a strike or a foul, my heart stops for a second. Every time I do that, my life gets shorter. Oh, that was just a regular throw. Now we're cooking with fire. Nope, fire is in fact dead. Fire never existed to begin with. All traces of fire are gone from the world. Now we are cooking with some sort of accelerant like oil or gas. And now we have run out of gas and the fire is gone from the world once again. Fossil fuels have failed us. And now we have developed some sort of clean energy source that is renewable. Just need to pull myself together. That's what pulling yourself together looks like. Can I blame this on the fact that it's 11 p.m. and I'm tired? I maybe could have made that excuse 10 misses ago. At this point, it's just my inability showing. Just kill me. This is some sort of fresh new hell. The worst bit is, it's not even a hard game. It's not even, it's simple. It's got a simple premise. You only have to click and move the mouse around to do shit. So why is it so goddamn hard? Just cleft me in twain. Strike me down. Just do it. I'm already in hell. There's nothing else you could do to me that would make this any worse. Except, I guess, like, make it so I couldn't see the walls. Alright. I can do it this time. I will do it this time. I should have upgraded my ship. Yes! This is how it's supposed to go. Fuck this game, it's... Fuck. This game is good, and it's providing me with new experiences. All I see is fire and ash. Not gonna threaten to beat anyone with a bat. Oh, maybe just one small threat? No idea if I'm improving or not. Why does it look like they chose the shittiest JPEGs they could find of each character from Google Images to use as the thumbprints, thumbnails of these levels? Looks like they were drawn in MS Paint. And that's all the upgrading we can do. I feel like I'm saying a lot of really cliche lines in this video. I'm gonna start quoting Bible verses when I run out. And God said, "Oh, go fuck yourself." And God said, "Go fuck yourself." Oh, fucking... What is this bullfuckery? Oh, fuck this game. I can't get away from it. Interesting. It's incredible how addictive this stupid fucking game is. That bit where it's slow at the beginning tells you exactly where the ball is going to end up. But I'm shit at games and cannot follow up on this information. Fuck. You. Fuck you. They could send them at me frame by frame and I guarantee I would still miss. I've spent too much time on this single level to finish this video without completing it. Statistically, I can't fuck up now. Logically, I'll find a way. No. I deserve to sit at the winner's table. I deserve it. I've worked so hard, I deserve it. Please let me sit at the winner's table. Please let me sit at the winner's table. Remember when I was saying this was an easy game? What was I thinking? One more. I can't fuck up 7 times in a row. Yes! Who the fuck do you think you are? I am. That sentence didn't make any sense. I'm finishing it off with a good solid hit at 159.2 meters. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, like it down below by clicking the little thingy with the thumb up. Subscribe to my channel for more of this pristine quality content in the future. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. It is Owl, it's fucking Owl. Why are these pictures all so shitty? Beside the point. Thank you very much for watching, I will see you next time. Bye-bye.